Jai Gurudev, children. In our previous class, we were discussing about the people who help us, right? Yes, very good. And I also gave you an assignment. So, did you all do it? Did you find out, children? Yes, very good.
Now, observe this, children. Who is this? Who is this, children? What is he doing? Observe carefully, children. What is he doing? Yes, he is repairing the shoes, right? Yes. So now, can you tell me who is he? Yes, very good. Cobbler. A person who mends or repairs shoes. He is called as cobbler. Very good, children. Now guess this, children. Who is this? Yes, watchman. And he is also called as? Yes, security guard. Right? Yes. What does he do, children? What does he do? Yes, his job is to protect or safeguard buildings or areas. Right? Yes, very good. Now, who is this, children? Think. Who is this? Yes, milkman. What does he do? Yes, he delivers or supply milk to our homes. Right? Yes, very good. Now guess this, children. Who is this? Who is this, children? What are they doing? Observe carefully. What are they doing? Yes, you are right. They are doing something with the switches and wires, right? Yes. Now, can you guess them, children? Yes, very good. Electrician. An electrician fixes electrical wires and machines, right? Yes, very good. Now guess this, children. Who is this? What is he doing? Yes, you are right. He is repairing the car, right? Yes. Now can you tell me who is this? Yes, mechanic. Very good. A mechanic is someone whose job is to repair and maintain machines and engines of vehicles, right? Yes, very good. Now guess this, children. Who is this? What is he doing? Yes, you are right. He is putting out fire. Now can you tell me who is this? Yes, firefighter or fireman. Very good. The fireman helps to put out fires and save people. Yes, very good. Now guess this, children. Who are they? What are they doing? Observe carefully. What are they doing? Yes, you're right. They are building a wall, right? Yes, either to build a house or any buildings. Okay. Children, now can you guess them? Who builds the house? Think, children. Who builds the house? Yes, very good. Mason. A mason builds house. Very good. Now guess this, children. Who is this? Yes, very good. Traffic policeman, right? Yes. Now, what does he do, children? What does he do? Yes, he controls the traffic, right? And he makes sure that everyone follow the traffic rules. Yes, very good.
Yes, so these are the people who help us, right? Yes, if they are not there, then our life would be very difficult, right, children? Yes, after buying fruits, vegetables, rice and wheat from the market, Rishi and his appa return back to their home. The next day, Rishi's grandmother falls sick. Now, what should they do, children? Where should they go? Where will they take her? Think, children. Where will they take her?
Where should they go, children? Think. Yes, hospital, right? But why, children? Why should they go to hospital? Now, who will help them in the hospital? Yes, you are right. Doctor and the nurse, right? Yes. Now, what does doctor do, children? Yes, doctors treat the sick people. Very good. And what will they ask us to take? Yes, medicines. Very good. Now, Rishi's appa wants to buy medicines for Rishi's grandmother. Now, what should they do? Where should they go, children? Where will they get the medicines? Think. Where will they get the medicines? Yes, you're right. Medical store, right? Yes, and medical store is also called as chemist shop or pharmacy. Now, who will help them in giving the medicines, children? Now, who will help them in giving the medicines? Yes, the medical store person, right? Yes, but what is he called as? What do we call him? What do we call him, children? A person who sells medicine. He is called as pharmacist or chemist. After buying the medicines, they return back to their home. And Rishi goes out to play with his friends, that is Arun and Sita. Arun and Sita live next to Rishi's house. Children, now I have a question. Arun and Sita live next to Rishi's house, right? Yes. Now what can we call them? People who live next to our house. What are they called as, children? Think. People who live next to our house. What are they called as? Yes, very good. Neighbors, right? Yes. So, Rishi, Arun and Sita are neighbors. Very good. So, now Rishi and his friends go to the park to play. When they were playing, they remembered about their friend Ravi. Ravi was Rishi, Arun and Sita's neighbor and they were all best friends. But recently, Ravi and his family shifted to Basveshwar Nagar. And now suddenly Rishi remembers that Ravi's birthday is on Sunday. So now Rishi, Arun and Sita decided to buy a gift for Ravi. And do you know, they also wrote a letter for Ravi that how much they miss him. But they have a problem now, children. Gift and the letter is ready, but they don't know how to give him. What to do? What to do, children? They all went and asked their parents. Their parents said they cannot go and they cannot give the gift to Ravi because they are busy with their work. So what to do, children? What should they do? Whom should they ask? Now, who will help them in sending the gift and letter for Ravi? Think, children. Who will help them? Where should they go, children? Yes, post office, right? But why should they go to post office, children? Why? Now, who will help them in the post office? Who will help them in the post office, children? Yes, postman. Very good. Now, what does he do? What does he do, children? Yes, a postman is a man whose job is to collect and send or deliver the letters and parcels that are sent by post, right? Yes, very good. So now Rishi, Arun and Sita decided to post the gift for Ravi. So they all visited the post office.
So children, which are the places did Rishi visit with his father and with his friends? Which are the places, children? Yes,
tailor shop. Very good. To get his new shirt altered, right? Yes. Then children, salon. Very good. Yes. To get haircut done. Very good. Then children, where did he go? Yes, market to buy fruits, vegetables and rice, right? Yes. Then where did he go? Yes, hospital. Very good. Then children? Yes, medical store to buy medicines, right? Yes. Then where did Rishi and his friends go? Yes, park to play. Very good. After that, where did they go, children? Yes, post office to post the letter and the gift for Ravi, right? Yes. So Rishi visited these places. Right, children? Yes. And these places are found near Rishi's house. Very good. Children, now I have a question. These places are found near Rishi's house, right? Yes, you can see that. These places are found near Rishi's house. So now, what do we call the places or the area which is around Rishi's house? Think, children. What do we call the places or the area which is around Rishi's house? Think, children. Okay, now tell me, who is Arun and Sita, children? Who is Arun and Sita? Yes, they are Rishi's neighbors, right? Yes, they are Rishi's neighbors. Why are they called as Rishi's neighbors, children? Why are they called as Rishi's neighbors? Yes, because they live next to or near to Rishi's house, right? Yes, because they live next to or near to Rishi's house. Okay, so the people who live near our houses, they are called as, very good, neighbors. So the people who live near our houses, they are called as neighbors. Very good, children. So children, now can you tell me the area or the places around our house or near to our house is called as? Think, children. Is called as? Yes, very good. Our neighborhood. The area and the places around our house is called our neighborhood. So, all these places are found near Rishi's home. Right, children? All these places are found near Rishi's home. So, all these make Rishi's neighborhood. Yes, very good.
So, children, the people who live next to our houses or near to our houses, they are called as neighbors. Very good. So, what is neighborhood, children? Yes, the area around our house is called our neighborhood. Very good. Like Rishi's neighborhood, we can also see many places in our neighborhood, right? Yes. So now I'll be giving you a small assignment, children. What you have to do is, you have to list out the places in your, which you see in your neighborhood. And we will discuss about this in our next class. Thank you. Jai Gurudev.